Hello everyone, this is Parth Gulati. Welcome to our channel Concept Edu. Today we're gonna start our math sessions. जिसके अंदर हम बात करेंगे permutation and combinations part 1. ये एक ऐसा concept है जो mostly हर बच्चे को confuse करता है. So through our video, I will try कि मैं इस topic के आपके सारे concepts clear कर सकूँ. What do you mean by factorial? Let's see its definition. Factorial is a continued product of all the natural numbers less than the particular natural number including that number. Factorial is denoted by symbol. To make it more clear, let's split the given definition into four different parts. First, factorial is a continued product. Second, all natural numbers. Third, less than particular natural number. Fourth, including that number. Now we will take an example to understand it better. 4 factorial is equal to 4 into 3 into 2 into 1, and the answer is 24. Here we can see that all the four conditions are fulfilled. Pehli condition hai ki ye ek continued product hai. That means no number is missing in the sequence of 4, 3, 2, 1. Second, jaisa ki hum dekh sakte hain, ye sare natural numbers hain. इसमें हमने जीरो को मल्टीप्लाई नहीं किया क्योंकि अगर हम जीरो को मल्टीप्लाई करते जो कि एक होल नंबर है तो सारा ही आंसर जीरो हो जाता व्हिच नॉट मेक एनी सेंस. थर्ड, फोर के फैक्टोरियल में जितने भी नंबर्स फोर से मल्टीप्लाई हो रहे हैं दैट इज 3, 2, 1 ये सारे आर लेस देन 4. लास्ट, 4 is also included in the multiplication. Now, if we go through the example again, we will notice one more thing that all the natural numbers, that is 4, 3, 2, 1, all are the factors of 24. That means the word factorial is derived from the word factor. The factorial of first n natural numbers is n factorial. If we expand this sequence further, then n factorial is equal to n into number less than n, that is n minus 1, and the number less than n minus 1 is n minus 2, and so on up till 1. Agar hum conclude karein to hum keh sakte hain factorial ka matlab hai ki ye ek particular number ka product hai उससे नीचे आने वाले सारे नेचुरल नंबर्स के साथ.
If you found the video interesting, then do share, comment, like and subscribe to our channel Concept Edu, Conceptual Learning on YouTube, Facebook and Instagram, and don't forget to press the bell icon to never miss a video from us.